on the previous episode.
I just want to be with my friends again. I miss my friends so much.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Ice Age 3, Dawn of the Dinosaurs. Let's go ahead and load up. We are at 55% so far, moving our way through the game. There's going to be a video.
Well, let me tell you about your Uncle Buck, little peaches. Oh, he could tell a yarn like nobody's business. He had a story about everything, about how he got to the world under the ice, how he got his eye patch, and even about the great white dino Rudy. Well, meanwhile, I was in a pickle of my own, trying to get my babies to sleep far off in the jungle. Their mama needed her beauty rest, and oh, she'd be cranky and hungry if she didn't get it.
Dinosaurs! Mark, Mark. I could be a dinosaur. Mark.
Don't worry, baby. Mommy's friend here will keep them quiet.
Press L or R to... Okay. Oh, it's a turret level. Oh, of course it's a turret level. How could we not have a turret level in a platform game? Seriously, the amount of different... Oh, God. The amount of different sort of gameplay mechanisms this game's got is absolutely mad. It's crazy. It's like playing blimmin' Call of Duty all over again. All over again? Never played, anyway. Hey, do I even have to kill these? These aren't... Oh god, it does, it hurts! Hey! They're not even doing anything, they're just flying past me.
Oh, look at the top left of the dinosaurs! This is the dinosaur babies!
Ah, honest. Why are they... Ow! Ow! Rude! Go away, go away, go away! Ah, go away, go away, go away! Ow! This is really difficult! Die! Ow! Bloody Nora. It's actually rather difficult, this. And calm, and calm, and breathe, and calm, and calm, and happy, and calm. Lots of cherries, though, which is nice. I kind of feel bad for this plant. It's like I'm just milking it in the direction of everybody else. The plant doesn't deserve to just be squeezed at people. Plants don't like that. I love how far that flew. Come here! Ah! Ah! Come here!
Whee! Whee!
It's just a very cheap way of not having to worry about dead bodies, basically.
Ah!
Ah! Come on! Come on! Come on! No! How was I meant to do that? I'm getting some serious cherries. Come, come here, come! Eh. Oh, damn it. This is not going well. This is suddenly going very badly. Okay, okay, I've got this, I've got this. All is well in the world, all is well in the world. Bloody hell, I feel sorry for this plant. Bloody dried it out by now. Ah! I believe I got... Whee! Oh, it's a butterfly. It's not a butterfly, it's a dragonfly, but it's got butterfly wings. That's very confusing. Okay. Ah! This is as fast as I can humanly fire, okay? So if this doesn't work, I don't know what will. I think we're gonna make it for once. Come here, thank you. Come on!
Oh, I'm so proud of you. From leaf to roots. Ah, okay, I'll be over here if you need me.
Maybe I'm not meant to kill them, maybe they are just meant to run away. Me and that plant, we're bros. Hello! Marg. I'm sleepy! I didn't see any crystals in that. I don't know how I even got one crystal, because I definitely didn't spot it. Oh well.
Ah, the dawn brought a new day full of possibilities.
Full of dangers.
What is that? It's like a horse with spider legs. Ugh.
New friend.
Yes, but it also brought with it unwelcome foes.
Yeah, that led us back to welcome family.
But at that moment, we were in some real trouble.
Yes, but together we could do anything.
Sid, don't you mean separately?
Yes, that's what I said, separately together.
It's Rudy. Why am I sensing another gameplay mechanic any second now?
Come on, you cranky old bird!
You're out of control!
I'm sensing like a
okay.
Like a flying shooting level.
Young pterodactyl. That's a girl.
Birds like the sweet talk.
Yeah, they do. It is. It's gonna be, isn't it? It's yet another gameplay mechanic. This is mad.
Bogies, 12 o'clock.
Good show. Thank you. Ooh, power up. Oh yeah. Oh, this is awesome. It's like a proper little... Like, there's this game I remember playing as a kid where you were like a spaceship and you had to get like power ups like that all the time. It was a really difficult game, but it's amazing. So it's that double... That was well timed. Ooh. Oh god. Just do this forever. See no reason to use any other attack ever. I'm gonna swap to that as well because I preferred that. Oh, it's gone. That's why. Ah, oh god, careful.
Here comes round two.
I should have picked it up. Okay, it seems the power ups. Ow, don't last no matter what. Ow! Bloody Nora! Goddamn hornets, what are you even firing at me? This is your booties! You firing your booty at me?
You're running out of sky.
Hornets do have a tendency to do that.
Watch your fingers and toes!
Oh god.
Those birds shoot back! Isn't anything here friendly?
Mind your head!
Go away! Go away! Oh god.
Is it hot in here, or is that just burning lava? The sky is falling!
Fire! Alright. I want the crystal! I want the crystal!
Fiery
death ahead! Whew. Requiring a bit of effort, this. Not gonna lie. Ow. There we go. Could do with a health upgrade.
And now for a change.
A little bit of health would be splendid. Right, there we go, that's the ticket. Ooh, and more. Oh god, this is intense. But again, new gameplay mechanics, which I'm sure will only feature once, you know? Whatever. I must focus, I must be like the eagle. Or the pterodactyl, more appropriately. Oh god. Ow. How was I meant to dodge that? It's like a shmup. Is it a shmup? Is that the word? Oh god. Hey! Hey! Go away. Go away. I don't like you. I never liked you. Again, reminding me of Yoshi's Island, those little plants. I really am going to have to play for Yoshi's Island. It's such a good game. Game of my childhood. Can we be done now? Can we be done? I feel I did well.
That's great, mate. Don't get cocky.
The good thing is, you'll be happy to know, that doing these would imply that I'm knocking out quite a few levels, which would mean we're, you know, definitely higher than 55% at this point in time.
So there we were, Peaches. Your daddy and I, fighting off dangerous dinosaurs. We decided that since your dad wasn't in as good a shape as I was, or any other mammal on the planet for that matter, that I should go save your mama from certain doom.
Excuse me, what are you two doing?
Telling Peaches a bedtime story.
Oh, all right. Well, just as long as it's not too scary. Back soon. And remember, nothing too scary.
I told you this part might be too scary.
You did not.
Anyways, let me tell you the other side of the story. Where brave Uncle Buck was riding a giant flying pterodactyl through the caves to come rescue me.
Am I doing it again? I don't want to do it again. I just did it.
Where are we going?
I'm not ready yet. Shortcut. I'm not a machine.
Is it a shortcut filled with horrible danger?
Let's hope so.
Yep, there we go. What the hell? Again, another mechanics. Bowel roll, apparently. Didn't actually tell me how to fire, that would have been nice. But, bowel roll! Okay, this is Star Fox. This is just Star Fox, frankly. This is nothing but Star Fox. I want that, I don't know what it is, but I want it. No idea what that. Oh god. Woo! Do bowel roll! Piranhas! Danger! Things trying to kill me! Everything's trying to kill me! Ah! This is not a shortcut! Shortcuts that involve you getting killed are not shortcuts! Because you're dead! Whew. I don't know what these things are, but I feel I should collect them all, just in case, basically. Maybe it's a bomb? Maybe if I press the right trigger it does something. I'll try in a minute. No, it doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, I press A, that fires one, right. I've got loads of things, I must be using. Boom, bitches. Whew, a bit of health would be nice. Ow, bloody lover. Ow! I hate these plants. Every hit. Every time. Whew, checkpoint, thank you. I was a little worried, oh god. Okay. Why would I boost? Whee! Okay. This is crazy! It's like Star Wars TIE Fighter or something. Okay. Let's get rid of these plants first. That should be priority uno. Whew, look at this, checking this flat. Oh god. Ah. I'm assuming if I knock that out, I'll get health. Yep, there we go. Okay, now I think there's one plant left over there. Yeah. Okay, now that's gone, we can do this properly. Let's get over here. Get a couple of bombs. Spin and fire! Oh, well. Oh wow, that's nice. Ah! Whee! Well, this is really fun.
Freedom feels good.
Nice boys, but we're not out of the woods yet.
Of course we're not. Of course we're blimmin' not. I don't know what they are. They are bizarre butterfly dragonfly hybrids. How? Ow! How do I... Okay. We still...
Keep going, Buck.
Don't stop shooting!
I'm trying! It's not working! Help, please. Thank you. Ah, bravo! Bloody Nora. Fire! Fire! I don't know what to do! I think I have to maybe destroy all the flowers or something. Okay, there we go. There we go, there we go. That's the ticket. Hoorah! I whip my skull back and forth. Ah, it's Rudy! Hi, Rudy.
There's Sid! What's a Sid? Our friend!
I thought he'd be taller.
Whoa!
We need to shake him off!
Bye, Sid. Am I running away from Rudy? I bet I'm running. Oh god. This is making me happier than it should. Hello. Fly through caverns, defeat the pterosaurs and enemy plants. Okay. Is that a plant? Geronimo! So I gotta kill 10 plants and 25 pterosaurs. Okay. Not a problem. And fly through the caverns for no apparent reason. Hoo-wah! I'm enjoying this. I really am. More than I should be. Let's knock these caverns out of the way. Cannot boost anymore. No. Do-do-do-do-do. It's like playing Ace Combat or something again. And I loved Ace Combat as a kid. Do-do-do-do. New barrel!
Whee!
Completely useless barrel roll. My favourite kind of barrel roll. And I definitely can't speed up anymore. Hey! Hey! I flew through you! There we go. I don't know where these plants are. I'm missing like six. Ah, there's one. There's another over there. Another over there as well. 3 to go! The pterosaurs are proving more difficult than anything else. Come here, you. All I want to do is shoot you in the face. Is that so hard? One to go. Ah! Hoo-wah. Hey! Go away! Hey, you hurt me. This is rude. Ow!
Why don't people get mad at me?
Two more rings, then we can just focus on the pterosaurs. There's two over there! Honky dory. I'm gonna keep firing anyway. Through the ring! And up, and up, and down. Through the ring, and up. How am I meant to get away? I did it before. Anyway, 10 pterosaurs to go, and we are Donnaroo. Oh my god, go away. Maybe I should be doing the flip, like that. Maybe I should. It's not easy this, I just kind of fire blindly and hope for the best. Kind of my general tactic for most shooter games, to be fair. It's like I'm in the war. Pearl Harbor all over again. Hey! I'm gonna die at this rate. Bloody Nora. I only need to get two more. Come on. One more. Ow! I'm gonna die! Oh, thank God for that. Whew! Bait blooming close for my liking.
I'm running out of lung here!
I'm running out of lung.
Someone who doesn't like us much!
Hey! I believe I can fly.
Your daddy saved your mommy, little peaches.
Need a breather.
With the help of your Uncle Diego. So not only was he needed by his family, but he had also never lost his hunter's edge.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, things were looking up for your Uncle Buck. Or rather, pulling up, which is exactly what he did at the last second before hitting the lava.
Blink
he and
up.
Your uncle's
up.
Crash and Eddie
up.
Were okay.
Right.
Yes, which is more than you could say for Sid, who at this time was still running from Rudy.
Hooray! Okay, at least it's some repeated mechanic, which is nice. I completely forgot how to dodge.
Oh, the crystal! I need my crystal!
Oh, you don't want
to
eat me!
How was I meant to dodge that? How was I meant to...
It's not my best moment! Bloody Nora. Checkpoint! Just keep on running. Hi, Rudy! You don't. I need a breath mint! Leave me alone! Stop trying to eat me! I know, I'm delicious and nutritious! Why are you so dark? God! I'm not sure how I didn't die the first time, to be honest. I definitely fell down that hole. Come on, you.
You should try.
Whoop!
Boop.
I'll be a running away expert by the end of this.
Okay, just ignore the pterodactyls that are trying to murder me for some reason. Okay, done well. Dodge the holes this time. Dodge the hole. Ah! Whew. Just keep on running. This is how we run. Now, the fact is, Rudy would definitely have captured and killed me by now. That's just... Oh, God. That's just the way it is. I only have little legs. The fact is, Rudy is fairly huge. He would have definitely consumed my entire body by this point in time. That's fine. Whatever. Don't play Ice Age for the realism. Ah! Ooh. Hello. Goodbye. Ow. But Nora. Hup. Hup. Oh yeah. Bloody Nora, this is intense.
Oh, things are really heating up now.
Yeah. Things are heating up now. Get it? Good pun. Wordplay. Keep on running. It seems to be going well. If I just hold down and jump occasionally, I'm alive. That's all that matters. Working surprisingly well at this point, actually. I'm not really having to do much in the way of dodging. I'm just kind of running and it's working, so all is well. Oh no, I got hurt. Ooh, crystal. Ah, ah. I'm really going. I can't dodge. Bloody no. Ah! Did I do it? Am I a champion? Am I amazing at the world? I may be amazing at the world. High five me. Boop. You're alright, Sid. Well, what's worse? Being eaten by a dinosaur or dying in lava? I'm tempted to go for lava, you know. Definitely gonna go for lava. Have you ever seen Volcano? In Volcano, the guy jumps into lava to save this kid. Oh my god.
It's out of your balls. This bird is heading home.
It's not a bird.
This is how abandonment issues start.
Oh, Sid. Okay, we are going to end it there. I'm going to nip onto the main menu. So this is how we check how far in the game we've come. 70%, so we've done another 15%, which makes me think probably two more episodes and we are finished, and I have another dinosaur game that's a little bit more dinosaur central lined up for this one. So stick around for a couple more days and we'll have knocked Ice Age 3 out of the park. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Boop. Cheers, much love as always. Bye bye.